Hi, Summer Winners, and welcome to The Sims 4 Redding. So we here have our favorite little girl. Her name is Noelle Redding. I've been playing with her for a little while. She has many, many friendships. Someone she doesn't like. She has a slight little romantic thing with Augustine Stanford. Ooh. So she's also friends with a cat. She's friends with a cat. So she just recently got home from a singles night at the bar with a friend. She went out with Tetsu Watanabe because those two met at the exact same bar. So he decided, hey, let's go out for a little while. Get some time. This day does not make any sense to her. She does have all of her skills maxed out. So I'm just gonna end this early. Oops. I hit the wrong button. There we go. So now she's done. What are you doing? No, please don't eat that. So your skill day was awful. No. I'm sorry, Noelle. Anyway, we're gonna have her go take a shower real quick because she reeks. She, like I said, as soon as she got home, she went straight to bed. As you can tell, like, her house isn't glamorous, but it's something worthwhile. She is a command center lead, so that's the fourth in astronaut. She doesn't have to work till Monday, so we can do whatever we want for her today. Trust me, it took me a little while to remodel this place to match her aesthetic a little bit, because she's one of my favorite Sims I've ever made, and she was complaining last night that it was hot, or it's cold, and it's winter, so we're going to change it to warmer, because we don't want her getting cold. Come on, Noelle. Thank you, there she is.
Febinay.
Like a skin overlay that I got from XUrbanSimsX on her Tumblr, so I can think then the description, the hair came with it, and her eyes. Hold on, I want to get her out in the sun. Is she gonna change her clothes? Please don't. I like your outfit. Okay, thank you. Alright, so here's Noelle. We're gonna pause real quick. That is the worst way to check her eyes. There they go. So we have eyes that make her look very unique, very almost lifelike. I do put on a little bit of makeup, like I put some eyeshadow, I put some eyeliner and some lipstick on to give her that little look, to make her look very, very pretty. I thought the hairstyle matched with her very well. She's on the Sims Gallery, so I haven't posted her house because I don't want to yet, because I mean it's not really worth much. Wait, why do you still have those up? I could have sworn I took those down, but I guess I didn't. So we're gonna take down those decorations. So yeah, okay, they're gone. And the house looks a little weird from the menu. It's probably because I messed up here. Because I guess I just assumed it, but of course, it's going through the whole back, so that might be why it looks weird. So I might just do this area white then, because that doesn't make any sense. So we're going to actually change that real quick with the little bit of funds that she has. So she keeps spending her funds. Like, recently she had taken her parents out for dinner with a couple of friends. She just wanted to get out. She wanted to spend some time with friends, wanted to spend some time with family. So she thought, why not go to the newest restaurant down the block? Sadly, I can't look at it from here because I don't have it, but it's back this way. So she took her parents there. She spent $200, which she was more than willing to spend because it was her family and they're special to her. She is friends with a vampire, because why not? So I had to update the menu to make sure it accommodated for him, too. So if anything, Noelle has a pretty good amount of friends. Hannah is her best friend, and they've been close ever since they were little. I didn't think I wanted to change Hannah, but I might change her at one point. I don't know, we'll see. 'Cause I don't know if I like how Hannah looks. But here's her mom, Jasmine. So I can't remember what her job career was, and I can't remember Darwin's either. So I think what we're gonna do is we are going to go visit them for a little bit and see how fun it might be. See how they're doing. 'Cause it's been a couple of days since we've last seen them. So we're gonna go see if we can go hang out with them for a little while. So go ahead, Noelle. Call up your mom.
Sheshere,
Call up Dad.
bin
See if they're
kappa
home yet.
baru. Yeah, dude.
And it looks like they said yes, we can come over. So they don't live in Oasis Springs with her. She decided that she was done with the city life. Oh, come on. Yep, she was done with the city life, but her parents decided to stay in San Myshuno and got a little apartment for themselves. And these two are on the gallery as well. I decided to have it say make their story, 'cause why not give the chance to people to make their own story for this family? So we're heading over, 'cause it looks like Darwin, our dad, is home. So, come on. At some point I'll start editing these, so that way we don't have to sit in this loading screen anymore. Do 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 do.
Badish. Ayuya!
Oh, come foy! We've been koya! Sarabixu!
Wamba voy, yambalala!
Chunkabi!
Shabashu Kanumi!
She's always wanted a sibling though.
Zelgala? Benchwi!
Fro loose! Yathruya Rolshba! Quexinos! Nukum Kalank! Yam Saprita! Charky Gelma!
Frosh!
Galbador!
Mudyo! Ah!
Ephedroid!
The whole Hmm.
Quinarb. Abanoplerum ganera.
Get famous packets out. Maybe she'll stay the same. I don't know.
Shalboda Brogi. I love Nuloy, her hair. Huh? Gilink. Narmocrankus. Dodeveppi. Zamona Sarah.
Finia Payfim. Skoompa. Batanabi. Gergadon Yadavel. Parsigopra Bay. Varanoi.
Balco?
That's right. So
Balconar.
Ah.
Quinarb. Abanoplerum Ganera.
It looks like we're getting a text from Hannah. She wants to go with us to the flea market this week. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to go, but we're going to bring Dad along with
Rekalulu.
Us. So we can have some fun. And looks like Mom's right there, so it looks like she's ready to go. So we're going to bring Mom with us, too. We're going to bring Darwin.
Saquinaria. Gaba, gaba, gaba.
Like Dad didn't want to really deal with the winter stuff, so he just threw on what he wanted, which is okay with me. I think Noelle would have appreciated it.
I'm a Sprata.
So she's a vendor. Oh, look at that. It's Nina, one of our friends. So she does have a sister. I don't know what happened to her.
Bazzy Aspa. Zerpa Joby.
Shivunarble, huh? Shivunarble. Oh! What? What? Ha! Uh-huh. Oh! Uh-huh.
Wadida! Vasamu! Nibish! Can't buy Yabis more! Narshgul Shingira!
Moifel! Uh-huh! Hibrev Moifel! Yibikoi, huh? Wakaru Ibikoi! Shampoor! Sabina! Shwalbi Yabik! Luxane Shwalbi
Yafis Barna Borf!
Sparsatibu! Umbrix Millifoy! Ho ho! Griffin!
We used to live in the city, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try and see if we can try and. Yibikoi! Didn't hear a siren, so I don't know why. She's still a little tense.
Askin' us?
Then ahoy, some beast.
Your crap.
Run for Garbine! Run for Bajinka! Moifel! Hey, breath Moifel!
Splorab!
Alright, that's fine. Oh, I'm sorry. This wasn't ramen, it's po. So, what we're gonna do is she's gonna get some banh mi.
Whiftu!
The Pippins! Sigluna Domiva!
Bench we Kabaya? Yebs. Beshna.
Oh god.
Which really sucks. We're gonna have to bring him back home. That way he's warm.
Clevite Bainu. Fredoiva Fala Yadim.
Oh, so it's
not happy.
The Bishi Noisa Moikform.
I all just decided to hang out over here. Okay, Dad's warm. It seems like Mom and Hannah were just hiding away.
Yes, and it's
Simba.
Sombra, Bunkaru, Kanoi Misenefesh.
Such a sweetheart. Ask her for some reassurance since we kind of messed up with the haggling, which is something she had taught us to do. But sadly,
see what?
Zisamba. Garza. Franga Gwis. Dens Doba. Tribna. Tunga Chusen. Bunga. Friba. From. Omof.
Me and Hannah have been friends forever.
Exanoi Zants? Wasusa!
What her job is, because we forget and we're a terrible daughter. But she's like, oh, that's okay, honey. You don't have to feel ashamed. I do change jobs a lot.
Vibadeso!
Mommy knew. Uksapa!
Zilneroy?
Any
fish you ever got?
Free, but Naya Floof.
I don't think we ever found out what Hannah's job was, because Hannah.
Fennica Fenabe.
Wamba Boy. Saquinario. Parsigap Rabe?
Yips.
Varanoi!
I'm never looking at Mom to ask that question. Because, like, Mom wouldn't know.
Smurgis. Tura Quink. Kuzip. Levar. Oh, Naba Quink.
Nabara Watanini.
Flizza.
Karenzi.
Abushar.
Finia Payfim. Skoompa. Batanabi. Telvajero Umfra?
Gabba Woony Hish.
Ha, Floopy.
Ternoy.
Oh, and Fora.
Yes.
Her husband's right here. It does not look like we're friends with her son.
Flowers.
Which one she has. So it looks like after this, we're
going
to have to go
back to Hannah. Azzy. Vapinonel. Akasaur.
Zafur. And Ulak. Yemful Apollotaba.
Yambalala.
Because it looks like she's been...
Vibadesu. Steve Upleba.
Bo.
Bye, Mama. Bo. Zana hoi tombra abazirik. Oop, oop, oop. Shimagra gorsai. Flazzle vilpa. You want a zoma?
Narla!
So I'm just gonna do it myself because we already did it. So what we're gonna do is we are going to have Dad leave our group.
Yatavel.
And then we're gonna go with our best friend Hannah to her house. Sally, I don't specifically know where she lives, so we're just gonna go home. We're just gonna go home. Thank you, Dad, for having us come over for a little while. And you know what? What sucks is that I forgot to give him a hug for letting us come over. Which is really sad. I didn't mean to forget. To our friend's house, we're gonna eat because we are hungry. We're gonna make some chili. We're not gonna watch a current movie, we're going to make some chili and we're gonna eat. So, anyway, for some fun. So, what we're gonna have her do is, when she's done, she's gonna watch a movie. She's gonna watch Roaring Vice. My bad. Hopefully she'll take the chili with her and she'll just eat on the couch, which is a really bad idea because it's a really white couch and a white carpet, but hopefully it's a little better than eating at the table and having ourselves be bored. I can't get you out of my mind lately. Wanna go on a date and get some dinner at a Magnolia family restaurant? Sadly though, honey, we just sat down to eat some chili. We just sat down to watch a movie. So it looks like we're gonna have to get back to the
Bonja.
It was already off. Well, she enjoyed the movie anyway, even though it just shot off on her. And excuse me, we need to clean up. That is not how your parents taught you to live. So, if anything, we'll play through one day of her job. We'll see if we can get her a promotion, because she just needs to work out. Because I have her usually work hard, I let her relax when she gets home. She usually goes out for a little while after she gets home to have a chance to breathe, have a chance to hang out with friends. But since her job starts at 2, she may be able to do what she wants for a little while. So, it is 9 p.m. She is still awake. We can throw her in the shower again real quick. Even though her hygiene just went up immensely. So I think what we are going to do is we are going to go send him a happy text after we get out of the shower.
Soma Balanila.
So she just finished and we're gonna text him. we're going to say, hey, you want to hang out for a little while? I don't have work till 2 tomorrow. Do you want to hang out for a little while? And hopefully he says yes. Of course, this is an extremely long text. He does say yes. He says, I agree, Noelle. It's a great day. Let's go out and enjoy the day. So he wants to go to the park. And we're going to say, sure, let's go to the park. We'll get some fresh air. So. Now I can understand how Urban Sims does this. This is a little different for me. I kind of like the whole story idea. It kind of makes this a lot easier to do. I don't know why this kid is in it. It's kind of strange, but that's okay. We're gonna go build a snow.
Oh, Lorful.
Woo! Fazu, Whifton, and Bates. Loonies. Gelsey. Sneppa. Broom Shavy.
Bully Galanvush.
Batanabi Scansis. Domi Bayen. Dobau. Saba. Faneer. Boy Barovi, Gungane Ansa,
Kukua Yaomi,
Zilnoi,
Kuba Kinjo,
Pepisom Zerf, Zumbus Gnorf Zerf, Vobal Zopi, Piff of the Zoo, Neep, Ebony Flurba, Okina Game, Yumu, Shade, Simona Sero, Simona Sero,
Nerd. Malinae.
Venor Sacramento.
Zilni Spokesim.
Sacramento. Moochie Peachy. Shavy Balooey. Yibs.
Orvo.
Swoop. Swoop. Pinkapa. Sigluna.
Grip. Oh, his name is Icicle. We're gonna name him Roger. Because why not?
Vinay Unkim Lamina. Quar? Brad Sminchi. Barlene Yorid. Narfa. Fazu Wifton Bay.
Mobin Broody.
Naya Floof.
Siphonay Frost.
Sinner
Shay. Ebony Flurba. Vobal Zopi. Piff of the Zoo.
Exonoi Zon. Wasusa.
Arg. Snavy, Saquinario,
Saquinario,
Figurang, Kitsune,
Febine,
Bay, Saquinario, Anna Diola, Smurgs, Shumba Smurgs, Unga, Cleave, Tanif Fazu, Pliva,
Doba Harfin,
Septo, Chachatuni.
Vobau, Pinkapa, Sigluna, Watanabe, Pifital Dimfish, Pinaru Jasapa, Grinia Hispalip,
Rekalulu Saquinario,
Shaby Balooey, Yibs,
Parsigafrabe,
Jabina,
Maranoi,
Ulek Zerf, Zambas,
Sopi Vobau, Pekasu,
You're Big,
Narba,
Nisota Saburano?
What is your eyebrows? What is your eyebrows, honey? Oh my god. Who are you? Kelly Diaz. Kelly. Oh, Kelly. We need to change you, girly. You look so pretty from far away. Sorry guys, it seems that my brother decided to come in on me. We're gonna do our one day of work and then we're gonna end the video for today. She's gonna head to bed. She's gonna wake up in the morning. She's gonna feel refreshed. Oh, this stupid time thing always breaks on me. So she is fully rested up, but we're not going to wake up right away, I guess. I'm here to play, but I guess I didn't want to play. So it looks like Noelle's going to sleep in a little longer than what she usually does, because she doesn't usually sleep in her room. Busy for the next 6 hours. So we're gonna take care of her. So she just needs to shower now. Noelle, are you okay? Noelle, honey, can you flush, please? Noelle. Oh, looks like she's a little frozen. Noelle. A little stuck right now at the moment. So she's gonna wash her hands, she's gonna take a shower, and then we're gonna feed her a little bit. We're actually going to empty the fridge first because it seems like something of ours has been spoiled. Which I really wish I knew what. Oh, and it looks like she wants to volunteer with family, so at some point we may do that. If she has off again, we'll see, like, when Mom and Dad have off, and we'll call them and we'll ask them, hey, do you want to volunteer work with me? And hopefully they'll say yes. So I'm going to clean up the kitchen. Come over. Ooh, rebate day. Buy an object worth at least 500 simoleons to complete this tradition. So Winterfest is coming up, and then so is New Year's Eve, which will be nice and fun for the whole family. Please. Looks like she's going outside to enjoy the sun for a little while. And this looks very angry today, which is really sad. Because we're trying to have a bright day, and it seems he's not having the best day. Of course, we don't know how much longer he is here for. And yes, I do have MC Command Center on, but I'm not going to use it. Not unless I'm off screen and I absolutely need to use it. But it seems Noelle doesn't really need me to use that right now. It seems her life has been normal. Because I didn't use it for this, I just had her work extremely hard for this. Which she enjoyed very much. So hopefully she gets this promotion in this episode. If not, we'll try again in the next. But it'll be so sad if she doesn't get it this episode, because she spends so much time. Now if only the daily task was to play video games, which sadly she doesn't have. Oh, well, yeah, she does. So we're going to clean up our little spot here. We have 3 more hours before work. Her do is she's gonna work off what she just ate. She's gonna go for a little jog around the neighborhood. Noelle, I hope you enjoy running around. Cause girl, just a treadmill and that will not help you. You gotta really work it off. Cause honey, we all can't deny some cake or anything. But she sadly didn't have. She might make that at some point if she ever hosts something. She might do eventually. She might host a little get-together for Christmas. Or, as this is called, Winterfest. And she may make a cake for them. I just don't know what yet. But that's an episode to come. Hopefully it doesn't happen in the next episode, which it probably will, because Winterfest is coming up. It'll be on a Wednesday. So she's just going to jog for a little while longer, and it looks like she's almost getting ready for work. So she's just going to keep running around to waste some time, because you know what? We all need that amount of time to be able to just relax before work. Work can be a drag. Let's be honest. It can be a drag. It can be annoying. Oh, there's a little dinosaur in the background. Just so cute. Looks like Noelle is running out. And it looks like she's all done with her workout for the day, which is nice. Oh, honey, I forgot. I can't believe I forgot this, but you need to brush your teeth. Because if you didn't know, Noelle has braces. Go. Heard you got a promotion. Congrats. I think lunch at Magnolia would be the perfect way to celebrate. You in? Sadly, we cannot go because we do have work. If we didn't have work, we would have joined. So it looks like her teeth are fresh and clean. Just for a little bit. Have some fun before she leaves for work. But I'm sure a lot of people enjoy what they do.
Sub. Oh!
But that's okay. And it looks like she is focused, but she needs to be energized. So, we're actually going to end this video early. So if you liked it, please leave a like and comment down below to let me know if we should get Augustine to be her husband in the future. So let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side, and hallelujah to ya. Bye!